diamagnetic, paramagnetic, and ferromagnetic. Material susceptibility describes the response of material or substance to the applied magnetic field. Material on the basis of magnetism are classified as diamagnetic, paramagnetic, and ferromagnetic. Diamagnetic. Diamagnetic materials have weak negative susceptibility to magnetic field. These materials are slightly repelled by a magnetic field and the material does not retain the magnetic properties when the external field is removed. In diamagnetic materials, all the electrons are paired, so there is no permanent net magnetic moment per atom. Diamagnetic properties arises from a realignment of the electron path under the influence of an external magnetic field. Most elements like copper, silver, and gold are diamagnetic. Paramagnetic materials are most like diamagnetic, but they are slightly attracted by a net magnetic field and does not retain the magnetic properties when the external field is removed. Paramagnetic properties are due to the presence of some unpaired electrons and from the realignment of the electrons path caused by external magnetic field. Paramagnetic materials include magnesium, molybdenum, lithium, and tantalum. Ferromagnetic materials have a large positive susceptibility to an external magnetic field. They exhibit a strong attraction to magnetic field and are able to retain their magnetic properties after the external field has been removed. Ferromagnetic materials have some unpaired electrons, so their atoms have a net magnetic moment. They get their strong magnetic properties due to the presence of magnetic domains. In these domains, large number of atoms' moments are aligned parallel so that the magnetic force within the domain is strong. When a ferromagnetic material is in unmagnetized state, the domains are nearly randomly organized and the net magnetic field for the part as a whole is zero. When a magnetizing force is applied, the domains become aligned to produce a strong magnetic field within the part. Iron, nickel, and cobalt are examples of ferromagnetic materials. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Comment your questions.